Hello friends, my name is Ksenia and we are learning Russian. Today let's learn Russian words for directions. Left, right, in front, behind. On the right, справа. On the left, left, слева. In front, впереди. Behind, сзади. For example, this teddy bear. On the right, справа, слева, впереди, сзади, справа, слева, впереди, сзади. For example, where is my book? Справа, вон, справа. And where is the office? I can't find it. I'm here in the hall. I can't find the office. Вон он, слева, слева, вон, слева. Number five. I'm working and where is my friend? Вон он, впереди. He's far, far. Он впереди идет, впереди. Мой друг идет впереди. And where is my granny, for example? Она сзади, сзади идет. She's walking slowly. Она сзади. Бабушка, granny сзади. Бабушка сзади. Справа, слева, спереди, сзади. See you in my next lessons. Let's learn Russian and make friends. Пока!